Rubber game of a three-game series between the Braves and Phillies. Tim Hudson has won four straight starts coming into this one, but the first batter he faces is Jimmy Rollins in the bottom of the first inning, and J-Roll with his 40th career leadoff home run, a bullet into the first row in right field, his 13th on the season, and the Phillies with a 1-0 lead. Now tied up at one in the top of the second, Hudson at the plate with two on and two down.
Swinging a fly ball, hit to deep center. Turning tail and racing back, Mayberry, it is over his head. It will three-hop the fence. Scoring is ugly. Here's Yanish around third. He's to the plate to score. And the Braves on a two-run double by Tim Hudson to straightaway center. He has electrified the Braves bench, and Atlanta leads it 3-1 here in the second.
WCNN on the call. Hudson's such a great athlete. He can do it all out there. Top four now, 4-1. And Michael Bourne, speaking of great athletes, two-run shot here, his ninth on the season. 6-1 Braves. The Braves hit up Kyle Kendrick for six runs in 3 1/3. To the bottom of the fifth, Braves now up 6-3. Two on for Ryan Howard. And that is gone. Vintage Ryan Howard to left center field. And it ties the game at six. Number six on the year for Howard. Hudson gives up six runs in 4 1/3. Later in the inning, the bullpen in there for Atlanta. Eric Kratz hits it deep to center field. And watch Michael Bourne, the former Phillies farmhand, leaping up against the wall to make a terrific catch out there in deep center field. Going out at the top of the seventh, we're still tied. Dan Uggla at the plate after having a day off. Here the base is loaded.
Line fair inside the bag at third, headed down the left field line into the corner. One run is in. Chipper is in. Freeman waved around third, coming to the plate. Here's the relay. He is safe on a three-run double by Dan Uggla. And it's 9-6 Braves.
WCNN again on the call. Uggla goes 3-for-4 with three RBIs. The Braves add some insurance from there and go on to win 12-6. The Braves' pen goes 4 2/3 scoreless, allowing only one hit. Former Philly Chad Durbin earns his fourth win. The Braves have won 12 of their last 15.